Follow-up to a story years in the making. Yesterday, we told you about a new store coming to Lebanon Valley Mall after a long search. As News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr found, that new store will not only change the look of the mall, but to shop there, you may also have to plan ahead.
The old J.C. Penney store at the Lebanon Valley Mall is getting a facelift.
Well, it's not going to come.
This whole ceiling comes down.
To make way for a new anchor store coming in called Hobby Lobby. It's a home decorating and craft store based in Oklahoma.
The superintendent loves to call it Michael's on steroids, so we're super excited to see this store. They have everything from floral, fabric, home decor, a lot of scrapbooking items.
The new store is set to open in early June and will create 60 full and part-time jobs.
I think it's great. They need it. You know, there's so many of our people that are out of jobs.
Filling the anchor is huge.
The mall has been trying to attract an anchor store since Penney's moved out 3 years ago.
Pretty important, I would say. It's going to bring lots of traffic to each and every store in here.
Hobby Lobby has two other stores in Pennsylvania, the nearest to here, Chambersburg. It also has a Christian background and will be closed on Sundays.
Our mall entrance, the Penney's had, is going to be closed for that reason. And we're creating a new entrance right outside here.
Other vacant spaces are also being filled. A new Subway restaurant is coming in, and Representative Rosemary Swanger is moving her office to the mall. But the big store is the big story for shoppers.
Good. I think that's very good. I think it's a very good idea.
I think it's better to have something in there than the store being empty.
Hobby Lobby signed a 10-year lease, a commitment the mall manager hopes pays off. In Lebanon, Barbara Barr, News 8.
Hiring is expected to begin in May.